friends and teachers. I am Anandriti Kushal, class 9. Today in this video, I am going to show you an experiment on water vapor. So, what is a form of water vapor? Water vapor is a form of evaporation. And what is evaporation? Evaporation is turning from liquid into vapor. Let's take an example. Water, drying cloth under the sun. Water removed from the cloths means water droplets are evaporate due to the heat of the sun. And the second thing is where we get water vapor. We get water vapor from lakes, oceans, ponds, etc. Now I'm doing an experiment. First, I'll take a glass and put some ice cubes on this. As you can see, the water droplets on the glass. So, what is the reason behind this? So, water droplets are formed when water vapor in the air cools and meets the cold surface of the glass. So, this is the experiment on water vapor, and thank you for watching this video.